Okay, let's test Ring of Pain on MacBook Air M1. So this is Windows version of the game. It's running through emulator. So let's see how it works. What do we have here? Got this resolution, 60 FPS, borderless window, VSync on, and all effects are on. So I mean, it's a very simple game. It should run without problems, but we'll see. Let's play it. All right. So it's like some kind of card game. And card roguelite, dungeon crawler, something. So let's try it out. So, is this new game or what? I'm not sure. I guess this is new game. Let's attack this. What is this? What is those creatures? Gnowling. Rothound. Well, they look similar. Let's attack weak one. So game, that's the game, I guess. It works without problems, 60 FPS, no problem here. All mechanics and systems seem to be working properly. And that was the game. I got killed by Gnowling. Wonderful, wonderful, exciting. So let's try again. Because it was pretty short game. Let's play again. Okay. Maybe I can run away. Let's try to run away. Okay. Hermit's Tiara. Let's... Oh, this is overpowered item as fuck. Let's add the more, I don't know, health, armor. Let's add more attack. Pants, guards. Plus 10% crit chance if attack is higher than your current health. Attack is higher than my current health. They both useless. I'm discarding them. No, they actually give defense. Okay, that's cool. Clarity. Oh, okay. Reroll set. Let's reroll. Soul King. What is clarity? Boosts resource gain and critical hit chance. Wonderful. Let's reroll it again. Gain plus one health stat on dungeon exit. Doubles gain from next stat boost. I have no idea, they all bullshit. Let's attack. See. This is overpowered item. Just freezes everything. But here we go, first level have been finished. Bearing gift as scavenged prize. So this is friendly, I guess. Let's equip this. I mean, game works like perfectly from my understanding. Computer is cool. It's not very demanding game, obviously, but it's running properly. Cool. Creepy doll. Let's reroll. Let's reroll again. Bandana. No, this is useless. A lot of stealth chances. Let's reroll again. What is this? Souls. Oh, this one's good. This one's good. Let's get this one. Man, I'm kicking ass this time. Kicking ass. Let's try this clarity thing. So freeze is not always working, I guess. It should attack with freeze if you have 4 or fewer items equipped. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Piece of shit. Let me throw this away. Can I throw it away? Oh shit, I can't throw items away. That was failure. How do I throw items away? Man. Let's do speed. Well, let's go here, I guess. What happened, bro? I found you in the shadows hold, captive to a dream it sold. That's great. What's the thing? So can I discard it? Now it's useless. God damn it. Needs 20 souls. Oh. Well. Can I remove this item? Can I remove it? I guess I cannot remove item. It was a mistake for... I have failed. I shouldn't have took this shit. Because I can't throw them out. Which is ridiculous. You should be able to throw out items, but... whatever. This is the game. Let's roll. Let's roll again. Glass shield. Ooh. Yeah, let's do this, who cares? This thing can curse or heal. I'm not touching it. Okay. Ooh, a visitor. One for you and two for me. Eye for value, keen I see. That's nice. This is some kind of spider thing or whatever. Or a zombie thing. Gain plus one defense, stat on dungeon exit. Plus one treasure in each dungeon. Well, I can't buy them because I can't afford them. So. Cheers. What is this? Shuffle prism. What it's doing? I don't know what it's doing. New path. What? Hello? Listen closely. Can't talk long. Sirens watch. Beware their song. Okay. Cool. So if I man, this is bullshit. Hunted. Curse damage also damages neighboring creatures. Increase the speed, health and clarity. Let's take it. Full heal. But let's use this full heal. Crossroads. Oh shit. Well, that was fast. Killed by huge Roman firebird. Well, what's this? Ghostly? Well, it was a good test. Game is great. It works properly. So great, great. Let's go to the next game. This one is like basically perfect from my understanding. Cool.